working with somebody that has a license under them, then you get your trade. Then after that, $4,000 more, you get the permit. Then you finish that, another $4,000, and you get your license. In a total of 5-6 years, you can have your license. So, depending on the hours.
Me, I don't know how long you did. And honestly, trade is something that you can actually make fun of money on. Rather be something that small.
You are the professional, so you make what it is. You know what you're talking about.